everyone. Welcome to a brand new series called Living Single, New Chronicles. First of all, before we even get started into this, let me thank the people of EA and the Game Changers Network for sponsoring this. You guys are seeing this early before the game's release or the expansion pack's release. And I can't thank them enough for that, for sponsoring this. They were the ones that sent me the code ahead of time, so I can share this wonderful, glorious moment with you all. We have waited so long for a season's expansion pack, so I am so happy that it's here. And not only that, I had to take a long break from just everything YouTube and partial bits of social media, just to kind of just be to myself for a bit and just kind of reconstruct my purpose. And you guys have allowed me to do that, and I appreciate it so much. And I'm so excited that you guys are excited for this new series. I just thought it was time for just to start all over again, not only for myself but also for Wit, and it will be just a great change, just go on a whole new journey with Wit. We have so many things to explore, not only in seasons but in so many things that have come out since the last upload on this channel. But first, before we even get started, let me just go ahead and apologize ahead of time. I had just let the whole household know in real life that I'm recording this for you guys, and as soon as I said that, the noise started. My father decided, oh, wouldn't it be nice if I just go cut the grass at 7 o'clock in the evening? Don't even want to talk about it. Don't even want to talk about it. I don't understand the logic of fathers. But anyway, that is what's going on. So if you hear a lawnmower going back and forth for some reason, that's him. Other than that, let's get started. So the first thing you're faced with, I'm not even going to hold back. If you got your snacks, if you got your stuff, let's just get started in it. The first thing we're going to be building the foundation on, the fact is this is not a season's themed let's play. This is going to be just as it was when we first started, when The Sims 4 had come out. This is a new journey for Wit, which is my selfsim. It's just, we're going to be playing with seasons that's being involved because seasons has come out today. So I am going to be reestablishing a whole new different realm with Wit, a whole new different journey for her. And so with that being said, we're going to be playing with a lot of elements that is in season. So we're going to be faced with all the seasons in it, and I think Wit is going to have a fun time just playing with everything, and so am I. Not only that, during the course of the seasons being promoted, I purposely did not watch any of the live streams, any of that, so that way as we journey through this together, a lot of this stuff is going to be brand new to me. So if you will, try not to tell me anything in the, as far as, don't spoil anything, put it that way. Don't tell me anything unless I'm absolutely confused and you really need to help me with this, or if I ask for some help. That would be the best thing to do. Just kind of listen out for me when I say, guys, I really don't know what I'm looking at. If you can tell me in the comments, blah, and then you can tell me in the comments. Other than that, just allow me to try to figure this out on my own, because probably by the time you leave the comment, I probably would have figured it out. But leave the comment anyway. So I think what I'm going to do is, once you're kind of nice and settled in, you're ready to watch, I think what I'm going to do right now is go ahead and answer the question now, because I know a lot of you are going to ask, will Elliot be involved in this? And if you're brand new, Elliot is a sim that I have built up on since the days of The Sims 3 when I first started uploading Let's Plays here. Elliot is a beloved sim that Wit, myself sim, has fallen in love with, married, and has a long history with. And he is representation of a future husband for myself in real life. So Elliot is well beloved, not only by myself, but for a lot of people who've been on my channel for a long time. Elliot will not be involved in this particular Let's Play. As a matter of fact, in this new journey, Elliot will not be involved at all, period. Which is heartbreaking for a lot of people. That means Wit will be involved with someone else. Who that will be, that is to be determined. I have no idea, because I don't know. But we will see as we go on this journey. So, let's get into it. Are you comfy? Got your snacks? You got your dinner? Let's get into it. All right, I'm not going to hold any longer. All right, so as you start up seasons, the first thing you're going to be faced with is you're going to choose what season you want to experience. And with each season, it gives you a nice little quip up under it about what to expect choosing this particular season. So if you're with spring, it says this is the best time to start a garden, which you all know I love the gardening feature. I absolutely adore it. So Spring is definitely the one I plan to choose. Let me just go ahead and let you know that now. Spring is the one I'm choosing. And with that comes a lot of rain and a lot of mud puddles. And I don't know what happens. It says watch out for the mud puddles, but I don't know what happens exactly if you deal with them. But we might just kind of play with it and see what happens. Maybe something jumps out at them. I don't know. With the summer comes the heat. We also get to play with balloons and sprinklers. And I know there's balloon fights involved. I know there's just a lot of fun stuff. But also there are thunderstorms, and with thunderstorms comes even more the reason to be more careful, because if you're walking out and about, that's where you have to be careful, to where you might get electrocuted with thunderstorms, and that's even more to even kind of play with summer. So I'm excited with that. Fall is a great time, and based on this one here, this is a great time to kind of deal with friends and building up with social. So I guess with fall, it has something here called Harvest Fest, which is ain't nothing but Thanksgiving. So that's good. So that's the best time to deal with your social and building up relationship with friends and whatnot. So I think we're really going to have fun with fall and dealing with Thanksgiving or Harvest Fest feast, if you will. I think that's going to be really, really fun. And then with winter, I mean, that's probably going to be the most fun for me, because that's going to be the time where you're dealing with Winterfest, aka Christmas time. And I think, if I remember correctly, you'll be able to give gifts or wrap presents or something like that. I'm not sure. Don't tell me. We'll figure it out when we cross that boat. But even so, I'm looking forward to that. And also, I see here that you'll be able to deal with New Year, so that's going to be even better. So a lot of the things in the past, dealing with a lot of the series I've done with Living Single Reloaded, and all that stuff, Living Single, A New Beginning. I think I did a Living Single, New Beginning. I can't remember. I've done so many series with Whit. I can't remember what I've done. We're going to do a lot of different things that Whit never got a chance to do in those series. And that's going to, we're just going to be doing so much. So we're going to take our time. We're not going to rush with seasons or with any other the new stuff that we've been given. We're going to take our time. So let's go ahead and click on Spring. And let's go ahead and get started. And we're going to load into it. Again, I have not played this since I've installed it, so I have no idea what I'm about to walk into. But before we get started, as you can see, we're in Willow Creek, but it looks a lot different. A friend of mine named Shayla went in and actually reconstructed everything. She deleted everything and just kind of made her own new city, and she dubbed it Red Falls. So a lot of things in here are very different, things that she built from the ground up, all these buildings. And she's a fantastic builder. And she's built everything in here, so everything looks different. So a lot of these places, in fact, everything here, I have not explored. So we're going to see a lot of her reconstructions here. Some of these are malls. Some of these are homes. A lot of these things here, I'm just excited to just jump right in and just see. She even has a mom-and-pop grocery store that I changed and renamed Sophia's Omelet Shop. I put it somewhere. Did I move it? Well, whatever the case may be. There it is. I think that's it, though. Sophia's Omelet Shop. I think that's where I moved it. I can't remember. I put it somewhere. It's somewhere. Well, Mom and Pop lives right there, I think. And so I also added some friends for Whit. Now, if you were from the beginning when The Sims 4 come out, I had Whit. I had uploaded in the Living Single Reloaded series. I had Whit have a friend named Ruth and Esther, which was based on the two favorite women of mine in the Bible. And I put them back here and gave them a makeover, and they all live here. And I also put here a sim dubbed after one of my favorite characters, Strawberry Shortcake. So she is living here as well. And so Whit will be building a relationship with these three ladies living next to her. There's Strawberry, and there's Esther, and there's Ruth. So we're going to just jump right in with Whit, and we're going to move in. Again, we're going to take our time with this. We're going to enjoy the journey with this. So it's going to be a little bit slower paced. Of course, this is the first episode, so just bear with me and just kind of sit back and relax a little bit. And we're going to jump right in. So I think I do have a list here. Got me some notes here that I'm going to go by and try to just see if we can squeeze in just a little bit without squeezing in too much. I want all of us to kind of marinate into this new thing. Especially, it'll give me time to mess around with it too, so I know exactly what I'm facing and what I can share with you guys, and so that way we can kind of just explore this thing together. I'm excited. It's been a long time since we've waited so long for this four seasons to come out, and I'm just happy. I'm just too happy, beyond happy. And I don't know exactly what to expect. They showed us quite a bit. Oh, there I am. They showed us quite a bit. And but they didn't show us everything. So we have a lot to explore. So Whit, if you just stand there for just a minute, let me pause you for just a second. As a matter of fact, you go in there and do what you want to do. You just go on. I'll just talk to the people. So while Whit is going around and doing her little thing in her little house here, which, by the way, Shayla has built. I'll just kind of zoom out a little bit. That's a house Shayla has built. Very cute. On the back, I did add, I wanted to deal with the laundry since we had the laundry stuff packed. So I did add a little laundry house right here. A laundry house. Well, that's technically what it is. A little laundry house. Right there. Put some little stuff in here. Did all that and just kind of added some of the clutter elements in there to make it look like, you know, this is being used. And so I did that. And for symbolism, I surrounded the house, really, because I'm really focused on this gardening thing. This gardening thing in seasons is just has inspired me because, you all know, if you've been on this channel long enough, I adore the gardening feature in The Sims. I've always have. And I made sure I chose a lot where we can really expand. It looks like a ghost walking down there. My God, what is that? Pause. My goodness, she just, like she's been through. What is it? What are you? She needs hair. Bless her heart. I won't talk about it. She's walking all sad, and I won't talk about it. That girl going through. Anyway, I'll leave her alone. That right there proves the point of what I was trying to say. I surrounded the house with this plant called Lily of the Valley, which I've heard so much in the Bible, and that's symbolism of something holy and sweet. And so I surrounded my house particularly in that. What I love about seasons, though, is when you choose a season, the plants and trees depict exactly what the season is. So we chose spring, right? Well, these trees look mighty darn different from what they looked when I initially stuck them down. This did not look like that. Do you see how it looks all dark and the leaves look all just, it looks weird. Everything, it just depicts that, and I love it so much. So even the lilies of the valley doesn't look as bright and sparkly as they were when I placed them down. It's amazing. So anyway, just be prepared for that. When we go into transition into different seasons, the surroundings change with it. And I love that. Which just brings me to this next point. Down here, below where you pause and play and your fast forward button down here, this is where, if you hover your mouse down here, right here next to the time, this is right here tells you what season. This little window pops up. It tells you what season you're in and how long it lasts. And from what I saw, each season lasts 7 days apiece. So right now, we're in day 3, unfortunately, because I wanted to last the whole freaking thing. Oh, day 3 of spring. So we only have 4 more days of spring. It tells you how cool it is outside, what the weather forecast is. It's sunny today. And it's just that right there gives you what to expect. Especially when it comes to if it's going to rain or whatnot. So you kind of know, especially if it's summertime, if it's thunderstorm outside, the best thing to do is just kind of stay in the house. Or basically, if you're going to be out, stay indoors wherever you're going to be at, not be wandering outside, basically. So I love that that's down there. Now, with that being said, the first thing I want to do is actually, I'm kind of sad. Hold on. I'm supposed to be having a welcoming committee here. Where is the welcoming committee? Rest are not here. I'm supposed to be... Friends are supposed to come to my house and welcome me to the neighborhood. I guess not. But while we're at it, let's go ahead and check out these new jobs. Wait, I know you're playing Blick Block, but I want you to do something for me, okay? I want you to find a job. Now, usually that's not the first thing I do. I'm not going to have Whit get a job just yet. What I did was I started Whitney at 20,000 simoleons. So that's what she's starting at right now. We're going to build our way and live off that for a minute. But I do want to see the new jobs that has come in with seasons. So, I do know Gardner is new. Gardner is a new one. You know this makes me happy. I'm not even going to just have that. The gardener thing makes me happy. So let's read about this for just a minute. So if you're a gardener, and you've always had a green thumb, but now you think you can earn some green with it. Oh, I like the way that sounds. I'm like, okay, I like that. You'll start by doing a lot of planting and gardening, but keep at it, and you can find success in the science or art in doing so. Could bring branches from botanist to floral designer. I like that very much. So now gardener is a for real actual job, and I love that so much. That's something we're definitely going to get into. I am very excited about that. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to hold off on that right now. Knowing that that's there, I'm going to hold off on that. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to have Whit leave the house. Now, this is the one thing that Whit didn't do on the other series. Oh, the GeekCon. Well, then there we go. Guess what? We're going to the GeekCon. I was going to have Whit go to one of the houses of the friends that I designed specifically for Whit to have and just kind of introduce herself. Usually when, I mean, I can do it the other way around. When you move into a new area, you can either go to the neighbor's house and introduce yourself, or, let's see, or you can just let them come. Look at that. As soon as I said I'm going to the GeekCon, well, Strawberry, let me introduce myself then. We don't have all the time in the world, though. We're still going to the GeekCon, though. Let me just X out this once this thing loads up. Forget it. Just forget it. Strawberry's here. I'll just introduce myself to Strawberry. Hi, Strawberry. So this is my my version of Strawberry Shortcake. Believe it or not, they go, Ruth, stand across the road there. I'll do a friendly introduction. Maybe, well, there's Esther right there. There she, okay. Well, good. It took you ladies long enough. So, Strawberry is based on Strawberry Shortcake. I was actually going to start a series based on her, and I'm still debating on whether I want to do that. That was something I've been working on really for like 2 or 3 years. It's nice to meet you, Strawberry. Okay. How is it I was able to do a funny introduction with Strawberry, but I could just get the Greek? Esther, what kind of mess is that? Can I do another thing with her? Oh, it's nice to meet you, Esther. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you, Strawberry. Hello, Esther. I mean, Ruth. It's nice to meet y'all, you ladies. So yeah, if you get a good look at them, for those of you who've been there for the beginning, you can really see the makeover that I kept them natural. I made sure they didn't look so outlandish that they didn't belong in the neighborhood. We all look like we can be friends. All four of us. And so that is the objective with this series right now, is for Whit to have friends. She never has. What is that walking there down the road today? Pause. What is going on? Girl? Well, you know what? I can't condone that, but hey, look, if you're confident. What neighborhood did I just move into? Praise God in heaven that I put these women in here, because if I had to live around that and that was all I had to deal with. Strawberry. Well, would you like to come in? Darn this camera. You know what? I just got an update with Windows. I'm blaming Windows for this. And now everything is not functioning as it should. I am, wow. And we did get a new update within The Sims 2 as well, just in time for season. So now I've got to get used to it. Strawberry, you don't have to go. I'm glad you showed up. Oh my goodness, what is going on with my mouse today? All right, girls, come in. I'll grill something real quick. Ruth, come on. Everybody, y'all come on out here and listen to Ruth's question. Wait. Oh, I wonder, did we get new social, whatchamanamits? Come on, ladies. I'll grill something out here. You can follow me, or you can kind of wander in my house. We've got strange people in this neighborhood. While the girls are sitting there kind of enjoying themselves over there, who is this walking here? I've seen you before. Who are you? Fire! Oh, my God! Oh! Whit! Go here! Oh, my God. The first episode, I'm going to die. I'm on fire. Oh, my gosh! I'm gonna die. Oh, my gosh! I'm gonna die. Don't y'all just stand there! Extinguish me! Do something! I can't think! I'm gonna die. I am going to die. First episode ever, I'm going to die. I cannot believe this. I cannot. And Whit won't come over here. She won't come over here. She won't stop, drop, and roll. Whit, stop, drop, and roll. Oh, my God. Oh, I'm so glad I put a. Oh, I'm burning up. I'm burning up. I'm gonna die. I'm dying. Oh my God. Wait. Stop thinking about the fire. Just come over here. Stop thinking about the fire. You're gonna die. I can't. Wait a minute. Where did they go? Did they leave me? You all are. I died. I'm dying. I'm gonna burn up to death. I died. I cannot believe. I just died. Ruth, Esther, and Strawberry just left me to die. The angel of death just took me to... I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode, and I will see you in the next one of Living Single, New Chronicles.